Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, right trunk, and right support bracket. Removal. Carefully disconnect the fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 4.5 mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fan to the top cover. Remove the 3 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the heatsink to the system board in numerical order. Lift the fan heatsink assembly off of the alignment pins on the top cover and system board. Slide it out from under the heatsink and remove. Replacement. Important. Ensure the thermal pads on the fan heatsink assembly are properly positioned and free of tears. Tow the fan heatsink assembly under the heatsink and lower it onto the alignment pins on the top cover and system board. Replace the 3 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the heatsink to the system board in numerical order. Replace the 4.5 mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fan to the top cover. Connect the fan cable to its connector on the system board.